Hi, I am Garbo Hearn. I'm the director of Pyramid Art Books and Custom Framing at Hearn Fine Art in Little Rock, Arkansas. And you are in our children's section where we have a legendary baobab tree, which was created by Atlanta artist Alfred Conte. And the concept of the tree is that it is the oldest tree known to man. It's a knowledge tree. And we think that reading is a verb, it's an action thing that makes you successful. So we charge every person to read at least 30 minutes a day. So in your birthday year, I know I'm gonna get this show. Because we don't want people touching art. You touch the tree, you commit to reading, which is gonna make you definitely wiser. So that's the focus of our story, is to create generational wealth and intelligence through reading. And we also do the service of custom picture framing, and we're a fine art gallery. So we've been around since 1988, so we've got a little experience behind us. We're located in the historic Dunbar neighborhood, which is the oldest black neighborhood in the state of Arkansas. So we're proud of where we are, we're proud of our heritage, and want you to come on by. We're at 1001 Wright Avenue in Little Rock, Arkansas, pyramid1988.com.
Hi, my name is Patrice Brown, and I've been with Pyramid Art Books and Custom Framing for 31 years.